Hi there. Another exciting wood carving video. It's a Howard Finster piece. A man that sold the world. Now he's going to have a TV. Guess Mr. Finster got off an idea from Bowie. This is how this is working. We have inlaid. So it's going to be 3D. I have a nice base on it. Right now I'm going to round off this section. This is a piece of pine, found pine. I use a lot of recycled wood for 2020. It's challenging. My hand router. Overused Dremels. That's like this is out free-handed. This is. Barbarella. Somebody shut the fuck up, mask. Carving these little outward bits to projectiles, you want to go from the out to the base, about the breakage. Nothing more fun than having your stuff break. So try to avoid. Say you should probably be careful, wear eyeglasses, and this is kind of dangerous, so should have led the video with that. So.
Thank you.
trust your face.
Weird thing is to make a stick figure into something 3D.
Yeah.
Never met Howard Finster. He died before I was around. I was on the tail end of the folk art. I was introduced by Chris Hubbard, Athens, Georgia. Shows. Of course, everybody telling me I'm an outsider artist, not a folk artist. Whatever the fuck that means. But I'm self-taught. I've been at it for 30 years. I haven't got the claim that a lot of folks did. Still at it. Still intending to kill me. Of course, I'm wondering that's what they're waiting for. Me to push up the daisies. I found this place up in Texas. Here is Wimberley, and got this nice little storefront. I'm doing horror movie art now. It seems the field is splitting all kinds of directions. So I'm out doing this about every day, about 12 hours a day. Living the dream. Started doing reclaimed wood carvings for now for about 4 years. Some doors. Now I'm not completely getting ignored by that industry. Still basically banned. Seems I'm not this and that for your art world. So doesn't make me quit though. Still at it. Thank you.
Based on his kid or he had.
Thank you.
For the archives. I want to go probably go through these videos, pick some interesting, quirky little things, stupid things, shit, I say. So here's to you. I don't know how many years I got left. I've been smoking since I was 14. Kind of good with it, as long as it doesn't hurt. I want to make enough money so I can get through it. Pull my brains out anyways. I don't want to get too much cancer. So, gonna have enough money to make some money, get the drugs and the happy pills. I haven't taken anything, done anything in 6 years. Totally sober. Getting old to bitch, isn't it? Here. This is the good times. It's freaking solid days. I hope it stays. Been at this for a long time.
figures I got left. Mr. Donnie Darko.
Thank you.
TV is a custom thing. We had a world. Enjoyed.